Good morning, ESM. Today is Thursday, February 8th, and today's a B-Day. I'm Brandon Kelly, and I'm here with your morning announcements. There will be an Activities Club meeting in room 2834 on Wednesday, February 14th, to discuss the upcoming trip. If you have any questions, see Ms. Tribble in room 2834. Any boys interested in joining the tennis team, there will be a meeting next Tuesday, February 13th, room 2834. Please see Mrs. Tribble in 2834 if you have any questions. Senior class apparel is now on sale. Order forms are available in room 2931. Completed forms must be returned to room 2931 by Friday, February 9th. Now over to Andrew and Dustin with the entertainment news.
Good morning, ESM. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Dustin, and we're here with your entertainment news.
To start off the day, last night I was invited to come and film the Celebrity Big Brother premiere party in New York City. During the event, I got to meet many previous house guests that have previously been on the show.
The premiere led Celebrity Big Brother to be number one on trending last night on Twitter, bringing in viewers from all over the country.
I was so honored to be able to go, and thank you guys so much for having me. You guys are awesome. And this just in, one of the house guests from last night just followed me on Twitter, so this life's awesome, I guess. I don't know.
In other news, after giving birth to her first child, Kylie Jenner revealed the name of her baby girl, Stormy Webster.
Over the weekend, Kylie broke the news that her and rapper Travis Scott, whose real name is Jock Webster, had welcomed their first child together, with the heartfelt video detailing her pregnancy journey.
As for how she's adjusting to life at home with baby Stormy, a source described her first days as the happiest of her life.
A sister of Sharon Tate is not happy with a new film about the pregnant actress who was murdered in 1969 by members of a cult headed by Charles Manson and known as the Manson family.
On Tuesday, Hilary Duff shared a photo of herself on Instagram in character as Tate for the forthcoming independent film, The Haunting of Sharon Tate.
Sharon Tate's sister, Deborah, told People magazine she is unhappy with the new film. It doesn't matter who is acting in it, it's just tasteless, said the younger Tate, who was 16 when her sister was murdered.
Tate told the publication she owns the rights to her sister's likeness, and it would have been nice if someone had contacted me about the project, she said.
Charles Manson died in November at California's Cochran State Prison, where he was serving multiple life sentences. He was 83.
Diane Neal, who played Assistant District Attorney Casey Novak on Law & Order SVU, has announced that she is making an independent run for New York's 19th Congressional District seat.
Neal tweeted Tuesday, "Okay, so it's on, but I'm doing with nearly no staff, no donations yet, and with no party," she also said. Website will be going up later today and all ready to go.
Neal told the Daily Freeman that she loves this country and that the service is in her blood.
And now it's time for our weekly Twitter trend.
Andrew, what's trending right now?
So apparently on Twitter right now, Thursday Thoughts is number one on trending.
What are your Thursday thoughts, Andrew?
You know, I'm feeling a little blessed.
You know, I'm feeling it too. What about you, Brandon?
Feeling splendid.
That's all for today,
SM. Have a great day.
The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're gonna regret, because I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." The devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this.